Rain accompanied by cold winds on Sunday brought back the winter chill to the national capital and its adjoining areas, which had turned unusually warm in recent days. Partly cloudy skies were accompanied with a spell of rain early morning today. Spells of rain and thundershowers are very likely to occur at a few places over Delhi and NCR during the day. Today's maximum and minimum temperatures would be around 29 and 15 degrees Celsius respectively. Camera person Roshan from New Delhi for ANI.